And he's a 2-2, correct?
Yes, it is.
Okay, I will pay 3 to play the Cripe. I'll play my land for the turn, taking 2, going to 10, and I'll pay 3 to play Hippie.
Oh, that's a good turn.
And I'll pass the turn.
Okay.
Get 9, and I get 14.
Yes.
Yep.
I'm taking my hand most to life and pass the turn.
Okay. Untap. Draw. So he can do 1, 2. I will declare attacks.
Mm-hmm.
I'll swing with the Hippie and then the Crate. 3-3 on the ground and 2-2 flying.
Use brothers to block my Crate. And no blocks for Hippie. And I'll pay 3 to deal 1 damage to my right.
Okay, and 1 to you?
Yes, 1 to me.
Okay. So the right die, they both die,
and
you take 2.
They both die, and I take 2 from the Hippie.
From the Hippie, okay. Then I'll pay 4 and play Devil Lord.
Okay.
He's a 5-5 because of the champion, and all my black spells cost 1 extra.
Oh, cool. Okay.
Faster.
Turn to call play Goblin King and pass the turn.
Okay. Untap. So you've got 2 2-2s?
Yes. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I will declare attacks.
Mm-hmm.
I'll swing with the Derringer and the Hippie for 7.
Okay. For 7. I think I will block Derringer, jump up,
okay,
and take 2.
Okay. I'll get 7.
7. Mm-hmm.
And then I will pass the turn.
That's my trick card. You got one in the gate and pass.
Yep. Alright. He's a 2-2 that, well, he's,
yes.
Now he's a 2-2 that you can get flying, right?
Yes, for 1 vote.
Alright. I will draw. I will put Thrall Retainer on my Hippie's back. It gives him +1/+1. And I can sacrifice it to regenerate the creature it enchants.
Okay.
I will declare attacks.
Mm-hmm.
I will attack with the Hippie spec and the Derelder. So,
okay.
5 on the ground, 3 in the air.
Yeah. I think that's a game, but just to play it to the end, I will make it fly, jump block your Hippie, and won't block the Derelder.
You're not going to block the Derelder?
No.
Okay, so you go to 2?
Yes, that's right.
And I'll pass the turn.
I'll tap, draw a card. And it's Orcish Artillery, but it doesn't matter already. Okay, good game.
Yep.
So.
See what we got in the blue here. Don't think much.
I'm not sure too, but maybe it goes with something else.
Goblins, I expected you'd be playing black after I played you last time. I wasn't expecting red.
Actually, Goblins were my first deck when I started playing Magic. It was just a casual game, and I've been thinking about playing it for another time.
Uh-huh.
Had any chance, and I decided why not try it here in this format. Actually, it's not exactly Goblins. I mean, it's Goblins, but it's Sly.
Right. Sly, yeah. Yeah, it's pretty strong. Especially back then, it was really strong deck.
Yes, it's very mana efficient.
Very.
I don't have old cards, I need it, but almost. Awesome.
I think we're all in that boat. Some cards I'd like to buy.
Yeah, but
trying to find them at a reasonable price.
It's not the problem here, you know, Goblins and stuff like this is really cheap, but shipping costs more than the cards. So
they're like Troll and Toad, and those guys are. How much do they charge you to ship over there?
I'm not sure. It's what is it? Toronto? Where is it located?
It's in Kentucky. It's in the United States.
In the United States. So.
Under Star City, or you know.
I know Star City, and I usually buy from Star City with my mail forwarder. So I pay about $13 for forwarding my mail. Otherwise, yeah, just I have a virtual address in US and forward my mail to Russia, and otherwise it would have been about $30 or $40 for shipping to Russia. Yeah,
forwarding sounds much more reasonable.
Yes, exactly, and it's a good company. It's quite safe to ship with them.
That's cool. Star City is a pretty good place to buy from. They grade their cards pretty hard. I've bought some, some old school cards from them that said, that they were playing, and I got them, and they were very nice. I mean, they weren't near mint, but they were quite a bit cheaper than the near mint too, and they were close enough since I was going to play with them, you know.
Yeah, exactly. This is why I like them too. I bought collector's edition records for $300. It was listed as MD, and I didn't see anything wrong with it when it came here.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. They grade hard. I was looking at one of those yesterday on Trolling Board, and it's $5.99, so I think you did yourself really good.
Yeah.
Already twice as much.
It was just on time. Okay, I was smart.
All right. Good luck to you.
Good luck to you, too.
I guess I'll keep.
I think I should risk. I will keep the going on the gate.
That looks familiar. I'm going to play a swamp and pasture.
What's that? Record. Not exactly what I wanted, but. Okay, attack.
Alright, 19.
Goblin again, too, and pass.
Alright, good. Place him up. Faster. No him this time.
Fortunately, it's like old. Hmm. This time again, attack the two.
Alright, we'll get 17.
Goblin is over 4, and pass.
Yep.
Turn.
Underground C.
Mm-hmm.
If not expected.
Mm-hmm.
Pass turn.
Okay. Is that good everything?
I'll block the flyer, the maneuver gate.
Bolting.
Okay. I take two.
Yeah, and pass.
Alright. Tap. Draw. Land. Get these back.
Mm-hmm.
Faster.
I will go in for me, and I go in for me, too, targeting your spectre.
Okay.
Attack, that's it.
Alright, I'll be at 13.
Go ahead.
Set. Draw. Underground C. See your vampire.
Oh, okay.
Pastor.
Okay.
Your turn?
Yes.
Alright, now I'll untap. Go. Play land. Attack for 4.
I take 4.
Okay, 5. Pay a dual champion.
Mm-hmm.
Pass turn.
Okay. Okay, come on. Come on,
come on. That's creatures with power more than 2. Do not untap?
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't tap. I don't. Is champion on tier 2?
He's at 3-3.
3-3, okay, yeah, he comes himself. Yeah, okay, I pass.
Okay, I'll come tap. Draw. Land.
Mm-hmm.
Into draw.
Okay. And that's 3, 4, 5, 6.
Alright, 1 through 6 in a row.
Mm-hmm.
Number 5. And number 3. Up in the.
Oh, okay, dragon rope.
Yeah, he needs to get out of there. That dragon rope's nasty with the meat stone.
Well, I can cast it.
I will pay 5. Play another thrill champion.
Okay.
And. I will attack for 4.
I take 4.
You were at 16? You should have been at 16 because I attacked with the cinder.
It's not.
So you should be at 12 now.
12, okay.
Yeah, the cinder was 5. And then I'll pass her. My stack of bad wood here, but you know,
I will pass him.
Okay. One tap. Draw. I will play another ground three. Tap for four.
Local goblins.
And bolt it. Okay. Nope. Nope. That is both there. I'll play online tap. Pass her. Yep.
Pass.
Okay. I'll move that. Draw. And land. Tap for three.
Look.
Okay. Pass her.
Okay, cool.
Alright, I'm bit 12. We both are.
Yeah.
Number five.
Really good and fast.
Okay.
It's not so hard yet.
I will play another swap. That's right. Mm-hmm. I'm drawing lots of land and you have one.
Exactly. Exactly, babe.
Okay, I'll be at 10.
Okay, pass.
Okay. Yep.
I thought you were going to put 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Okay. 1, 3, 5, and a 6 is a reroll. Mm-hmm. 6 is a reroll.
Mm-hmm.
3. And 5.
Go ahead.
That's your grenade, go.
Yeah.
That's her.
Yeah,
I'm glad it wasn't an instant.
It would have been bad, I think.
Yes.
Attack the loop.
All right, be an 8.
And pass the turn.
Okay. One tap. Draw. I'm going to play Soul Exchange. It lets me sacrifice a creature.
Mm-hmm.
And if the creature, so it's all that I sacrifice a creature and bring a creature from my graveyard and put it into play. And if the creature I sacrifice is a thrall,
mm-hmm.
then it gets a +2/+2 counter.
Okay.
So I'm going to sacrifice the thrall champion.
Mm-hmm.
It gets removed from the game. And I'm going to bring Hypnotic Spectre into play. With a +2/+2 counter on it, so he's a 4/4.
4/4, okay.
And I will pass the turn.
Okay. Oh god.
Okay. I'll untap. My mind snaps will now untap because he's only a 2/2.
Mm-hmm.
And I will draw. Cards in hand.
I have 5 cards.
5 or a bunch.
Yeah.
I will declare tax.
Mm-hmm.
I'll swing with my mind snaps.
With your
phone.
Okay.
We bolted. Okay.
Yeah.
Pass her.
Land!
Woo!
Now
we're in trouble.
So pass the turn.
Alright. Draw. last turn.
Pass the turn.
Draw. Here, on your Bloomberg next. Here, the other Bloomberg next.
Okay.
I'll attack for four.
That's a four, so that's eight.
And then, it's called it random. I'll roll for it.
Okay, just a moment. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Okay, so six is a reroll. Six is a reroll. What? Number one.
This
one is Okay. Alright. Well, I will pass her.
Okay, I'm going pass it on.
Okay. Up. Draw. Turn it in. You're up.
Okay.
You remember the pit?
This one, this way, a doorway.
Oh my gosh, I didn't want to see that.
Attack.
I see it too. Ah.
You good? Yeah.
I'm going to play book.
Okay.
I'm going to tap the book to draw cards.
Okay.
I'm going to pay one for Dark Ritual and another to play a Deriler.
Okay.
That's good.
That's really big. Oh, God.
Yeah, you got 4-4.
Oh, God.
That ball takes is a bolt. Wow. What a game. Thank you. think I'm gonna change my order here.
Is he 4-4? Wait.
Yeah, he's a 4-4.
Is he a 2-2?
He's a 2-2, yeah.
2-2, okay. Then I'll pass it on.
Okay, on tap. Draw. Hit that expector.
Mm-hmm.
Pass the turn. Draw. Tech Q, my land, with a limit. Pick 5, play 4 champion.
Okay.
Pass turn.
Go ahead and end it.
Yep.
And pass.
And tap. Draw. Attack for 2.
16.
Pass her.
Okay. Play go again.
Makes another one roll. Plus one, plus one.
Two twos, yes. With one look. And I will. So your champion is.
They're both 33s. Yeah, they're both 33s.
Okay. I pass the turn.
Okay. Attack with Dippy.
Go up to him.
Well, pass her.
Grab him up.
Drag him well. Okay.
Pass the turn.
Alright. Leave that. Go. Decisions. Ball lightning. Okay.
Try to hit for 6.
Swing for 6.
Yeah.
I will block with my Thrall champion and my Hippie.
Okay, so
and actually, wait a second. Hippie, 6. Yeah, the Hippie and the Thrall. So it blocks 5 of it.
Okay, so 5, one goes to you.
3, 4, 5. So I get 1, yeah. Yeah. I'll go to 10.
Okay. And it's your turn.
Okay. Mm-hmm. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I will cast Soul Exchange, sacking my throne to bring back the hit. Should be there. The Darrow Word.
Okay.
With the plus 2 counter.
Okay. So he's 6-6, right?
6-6, yeah.
Okay.
Pastor.
Attack with these ones, and a dragon rock.
Okay. Six.
That's game. I drew a bunch of land again, and a him. You have no.
Too bad.
Yeah, that's the way it happens. Good games.
Good games, but it's not the way magic should be played, like when you're drawing lands. It's not fair.
I have plenty of land in my hand. I couldn't play it because of the off. I was hoping to draw into energy flux.
Oh, yeah.
So maybe you would get
rid of that. I will pay for this.
Yeah, you probably would have paid for it. You have enough mana, and your stuff's cheap, so.
Yeah, I'm sure that no one can.
It didn't matter anymore for me.
Yeah.
Good game. Okay.